And here's your Thursday stars. The moon moves into Cancer, and this is all about home, family, and domestic matters. The lovely sextile to Mars earlier on in the day is good for dealing with matters that are to do with the element of fire. Colour reds, all of these things, if you're thinking of decorating, fiery colours are good. The square to Uranus does say, however, don't be reckless, don't be rash, and don't jump into a situation where you don't know what the end result will be.